I'm actually still undecided. I'm hearing more and more facts coming in about the bad side of it.
Haven't really made up my mind completely. I think any power without using oil has got to be good.
I'm leaning toward wind power just because I think the country as a whole needs to have an alternative source of energy.